हरिओम तत्सत। टुडे आई एम टू कन्वर्स अबाउट बेस्ट बुक्स रिगार्डिंग CSIR नेट मैथमेटिक्स एंड गेट मैथमेटिक्स। वी नो दैट फॉर CSIR नेट एंड गेट टू टाइप्स बुक्स आर रिक्वायर्ड। फर्स्ट द टेक्स्ट बुक्स एंड सेकेंड कॉम्पिटिटिव बुक्स। द टेक्स्ट बुक्स आर ऑल्सो अप टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट द बुक्स बाई विच वी हैव स्टडीड इन BSc and in MSc or BTech or in MTech. And afterward, the another type of textbooks are those who are bought generally having been passed MSc. Only for NET or GATE are the books which are directly or especially oriented to NET and GATE. And this is the main point of this video. Afterward, we would converse about the competitive books of NET and GATE. First, we are to converse for textbooks. Now, we first discussed about the books regarding real analysis, because real analysis is the most important subject for NET or GATE both, because it contributes almost 65 marks, minimum 60 marks and maximum 72 marks too. Therefore, we may think how important this subject is. For real analysis, the most liked book is Mathematical Analysis by New Age International Publisher S.C. Malik and Arora, and second book is written by N.P. Bali. The two books each is most admirable, and every teacher or the past student admire these two books. Afterward, the second topic is linear algebra. There are several books, but the books which are highly recommended is provided by SOM series. And the third point is complex analysis. For this, the most admirable book is also provided by SOM series. And afterward, there are a set of three books that may be used for all competitive examination like NET, GATE and UPSC, and also other competitive examination. These are the first complex analysis by Krishna Prakashan, theory of function of complex variable by Pragati Prakashan, and theory of function of complex variable by Shanti Narayan, by Aschamp and company. The fourth topic is modern algebra, and for modern algebra, the best books are one by Krishna Prakashan, by Vasishth, and the second as Advanced Abstract Algebra by Bhupinder Singh, by Pragati Prakashan. Afterward, the fifth important topic is differential equation, all type of differential equation. For this, the highly recommended book is written by Singhania and published by S. Chand and Company Limited. These are the five main subjects, and I had discussed a lot about them. However, for complex analysis and differential equation, most important book is Mathematical Physics, written by H.K. Das and published by S.N. Company. The topic or the title of the book is Mathematical Physics, but it includes a lot of branches of mathematics like complex analysis, determinant, matrix, all type of differential equation, integral equation, Fourier transform, Laplace transform, Bessel equation, Legendre equation, convergence of the series, numerical analysis, and also other topics. These are the most important books as textbooks. Afterward, for competitive books, the first type of the books are written by Dr. A.P. Singh, published by Info Study. They used to write the books as unit wise, and afterward the second good book is written by Gaurav and Mittal, published by Blue Roosevelt Research. These are important books. Thank you.